an up, cause I'm not a dogger. If your posts are cool, I'm gonna reblog them. And I'm not talking about the ones that get reposted so many fucking times. It's like they're black and toasted. I'm talking to nerds who are just like I am. The ones on Tumblr and the Instagram, trying to get followers and lots of likes, posting silly pictures of your weed and your pipes. I'm also talking to the fucks who call themselves my friends, embarrassed to reblog my shit, afraid you'll be condemned, or you just won't repost cause you're a fucking bitch. Knowing I'm the one who pulled you out of ditch when the rest of them left you all dirty and all wet, all covered in mud and blood and tears and sweat. Karma's gonna get ya, it's gonna get ya, karma's gonna get ya. You bitches need a lesson in a fucking physics class, so the laws that regulate won't kick your fucking ass. And they call the big commotion cause Newton's laws of motion are big and bad, just like the fucking ocean. Newton's third law of thermodynamics can also be applied to quantum mechanics. It basically says you will reap what you sow. If you're sowing hypocrisy, you're gonna hit the flow. Just like gravity, it will pull you down. If you're swimming, bitch, you is gonna drown. Karma's gonna get ya, it's gonna get ya, karma's gonna get ya. I say this with love, cause I've learned through the years to never tell a lie, even talking to my mirror. I treat other people just like I treat myself. I don't laugh and make fun, just like I've seen an elf. Every action will result to you in equal force. For most, it's the words that I kick them like a horse. They don't even know, and they don't realize that the source of their angst is just a disguise for the hatred of themselves that they just cannot see. You really hate you, but you say you hate me. Cause I'm your shadow. Yeah, I'm your shadow.
I'm your shadow.
I'm your shadow.